I used to spend my nights out in a barroom. Liquor was the only friend I